Well,
I've said I think that fans and people who support the National Inclusion Project are going to vote with their wallets tomorrow. If you don't like the fact that I lost, go to inclusionproject.org and vote with your wallets and donate. We're going to try to raise more.